The candles on Claude Rains' birthday cake. First Rains, the other David, this side of David Lean, you'd be very surprised.
Well, now, you said earlier you didn't like the woman's film, but this is the quintessential woman's
film.
Yeah,
but I do like this one.
Yeah, well,
I do like this one a lot.
You know, I think this is the woman's film for people who don't like women's films. This is a genre that came out mostly in the 30s and 40s. I mean, men had their genres. They had the action film or the western or the gangster film. This was really the only one devoted to women's concerns. These genres were about middle-class women who had very few options. They had narrow lives, little dreams, little hope for anything different, and they did suffer. And this really gave expression to that suffering of women that really had gone unrecognized, and which in its way was a prelude to the women's movement. Nora Ephron tried to sort of revive the woman's film as a chick flick. That became the new title, which suggests a difference. But in Sleepless in Seattle,
this is not a chick flick.
This is not a
chick flick. So let's have a look.
Okay.
One of the great films. Here's this week's Essential, a terrific movie, produced and written by Noel Coward, directed by the great David Lean, from 1945, Brief Encounter.